What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven in Stereo, and in today's video, we're actually diving into a 5 Seconds of Summer track that I haven't listened to yet. This is Over and Out, and this is off the She's Kinda Hot EP, which I can't believe I haven't listened to this yet. So I wanna give a huge shout out to Madison over on Patreon for actually requesting this video. Thank you so much. I'm so hyped to get some more 5 Seconds of Summer content, even if it's stuff that's been around for a long time and I just haven't heard yet, because I feel like, especially in these earlier days, I really vibe with these tracks. Their pop punk roots were showing so much. Before we dive into today's video, don't forget to check out Patreon. Everything I'm able to do on this channel is because of Patreon. In exchange for that, I do a lot of exclusive content. I watched the How Did We End Up Here full 5 Seconds of Summer movie over on Patreon. I have 2 of their albums as full uncut album reactions. I've been doing the tour diaries for 5 Seconds of Summer, and there's gonna be a lot more content. So if you guys are interested in that at all, as well as the Carpool Karaoke that I did do, make sure to check out Patreon. The link is in the description. I'm gonna throw some good headphones on and really catch the vibes off of this track. Let me get myself comfortable. Okay, this is Over and Out. Is that Callum? Like, I don't want to just like assume that that's Callum, but it kind of has his vocal qualities. Take your seat and just listen up. Ooh! Cause this rhyme and reason done too much. I'm a dime a dozen thrown to see. You'll have to wait and see. You can have all of your output. Wait, I consistently talk about wanting more of this sound. As much as I love where they've gone in their career, they are fucking incredible. As much as I love that, I get so nostalgic when I hear this music, because I know this is kind of how they started out, and I love this sound so much from them. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking love this track. Listen to this. Woo! Because of you, I'm gone for good, and that's the truth. Because of you, I'm gone for good, I'll be brand new. You can break me down like you did before. Because of you, I'm gone for good, and that's me. Holy shit. Okay, this is fucking incredible. You guys know how much I nerd out about this sound from them. I feel like they did this so well, and I'm so glad to see that they really started out their career in this sound and evolved to what they did. I feel like there's so much growth, while at the same time, it's just amazing to see how they appreciate so much different musicianship. And you get a lot of that, especially when you're going back and listening to tracks like this. Ashton coming in with those drums, fucking incredible. Just like that buildup is everything. Those guitars ring out so well. It's hard for me to really know who is singing here, because especially in these earlier days, they all had somewhat of a similar sound compared to now, where it's a lot easier to tell when each person is singing just because they've all just developed so much musically. Dude, such a good fucking chorus. Although I'm pretty sure that's Michael. I hear the sirens at the door. They're always coming back for more. I'm left with pockets of regret. Those harmonies? Swear I won't forget. The tragedy of successes. Believe it in second chances. Okay, I love this chorus. Oh, this is so good. Oh! because I love that guitar riff so much, and I always love a great example to talk about my favorite band as well as plug it so you guys might listen to them, that guitar riff in Over and Out very much reminds me of Already Gone by Bayside. Just listen to this. I fucking love that. Please go check out Bayside if you never have. Okay, let me take it back a little bit. Let's keep going.
So take me as I am. Take me for everything. Replacing who I am with who I'd rather be. So take me as I am.
That puppy is so heavy. Easily one of my favorite 5 Seconds of Summer songs that I've ever heard. I imagine that if I were to spend some time in this era checking out the rest of the EPs I haven't checked out yet, that's gonna be pretty much a common theme. This track is just so fucking high energy. It gives me all of those vibes that I love so much from them, while at the same time hitting a little bit more of that alternative punk kind of sound, not just pop punk. Those guitar riffs are super great. And I mean, you know, I'm comparing them to my favorite band of all time, Bayside. Like, to hear similar sounds throughout that just gets me so fucking excited, because I love to see bands that have this sound end up becoming as popular as they did and even going further than just that. Obviously their new albums just fucking crushed it. They're huge celebrities now, but it's so amazing to see where they came from. And I fucking love diving back into these EPs, especially the ones I haven't checked out, because my heart rate is flying right now. I love the high energy. I would love to get a chance to actually see, I'm literally out of breath from that song. I would love to get a chance to actually see some of these songs performed live. I can just imagine myself literally stage diving to all of these tracks. Like, just let me be the hype man of 5 Seconds of Summer. It's not that hard. Michael, we're friends on Twitter. Ashton, we're friends on Twitter. Why can't I be the hype man? Let me be that person. Let me be that mistake that you guys make. That's all I want. I just feel like it'd be such a fucking vibe to see these tracks live. I don't know if they still play songs off of this. I don't know if they play Over and Out, but I am requesting, guys, if you ever see this, if you play Milwaukee or Chicago, I will go, because it's right here. Please play Over and Out for me. Just play it just once so that I can go nuts. Yeah, I just feel like that would be so fucking sick. So thank you so much, Madison, for showing me this track. Fucking incredible. Definitely adding it to a playlist right away so I can jam the song more. I hope you guys liked today's video. Make sure to check out Patreon. I have a ton of 5 Seconds of Summer's content, as well as like so many other bands. So if you're interested in those things and you want a little bit more of those deep dive moments, I'm going to be doing the Youngblood Behind the Album from Apple Music pretty soon over there as well. So if you're interested in those as well, make sure to check it out. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.